loosen you up.
You know, and one of the things that my wife and I discussed greatly was the fact that the aftermath of this, the therapy, the additional surgeries, the trying to eat when both your hands are in casts, that took as much strength, if not more, than to even get out of the situation I've had. And I'm still going to therapy for my neck. I still go to therapy for one of the shots that went through my leg. I just finished with my hand today. So trying to get my wind back, I joined the local gym at the recommendation of one of my physicians to try and keep myself physically and mentally active. One of the shot that hit me in the back of the skull caused some minor damage to my brain, so my short-term memory isn't exactly what it used to be. So one of the things is to make sure to keep active and to do something 5 to 6 times a week to help with that. But it's such an ongoing process. It really is strengthening my hands again. It's, you know, being able to walk for a good distance. All those things that I've seen so many doctors, and I've been to Frederick so many times in the last 7 months, that now it's starting to wind down, and I'm coming to my end of healing, which is a good thing for me. I'm one of those people, and again, I did say I'm a control freak, but I just want to know what my limitations are. I'll accept any of them, 'cause I'm here, and let's face it, I probably shouldn't be. So whatever the limitations are, I'll at least know, okay, I can go up to this point, and knowing me, I'll probably push it a little bit harder, but I know I can function and I can live and I can pretty much do 80% of the things I could before, just not to the same extent once. This was early on, and the therapist was checking my leg, and she just rubbed her hand. She cut her hand. And I'm like, what'd you do? Well, a bullet fragment had started working itself out of my body, and it actually stuck out of my leg, and she reached across and cut her finger. And the long story short is it just, I guess the fragments just worked themselves out, and eventually they made me just keep putting a Band-Aid on it, and it came out with the Band-Aid. It was just, you know, small, but it was just kind of funny. She's rubbing it, and I'm like, how'd you cut yourself? Is my hair that bad, you know?